Hi everyone, I'm super excited to say that I'm with Emilia.
Hi.
And Emilia is a science technician at Sancton Wood School in Cambridge, and we're going to be doing some experiments together. If you want to follow Emilia on Instagram, her handle is emilia.science and she does some really cool experiments, so you should go check her out. But I'm super excited because we're bringing Science with Hazel to the laboratory. In this video, Emilia and I are going to show you how you test for the presence of hydrogen gas. So clearly we need a way of producing the hydrogen gas to begin with, and we're simply going to be reacting hydrochloric acid with magnesium ribbon, because remember that hydrogen and magnesium chloride are produced. So Amelia's adding the hydrochloric acid to a measuring cylinder. She transfers it to a small conical flask. And then finally, she's adding the magnesium ribbon, which reacts immediately. Notice that hydrogen has very low density. It's less dense than air, which is why she's doing an upward delivery on this gas.
Yeah, you need a bit of time to collect it, otherwise it won't work. We want to produce a really nice squeaky pop.
Yeah, we want the squeaky pop.
Shall we try?
Yeah, of course.
Let's see.
So crucially, the test for hydrogen involves a lit splint. You must say that it's lit. As you can see, it has a flame. Amazing!
It made me jump every time.
So perfect, that was fantastic. We heard a squeaky pop. A squeaky pop is indicative of hydrogen gas being produced, and that did it really nicely. So to summarize, to test for hydrogen, you use a lit splint over an unknown gas, and if you hear a squeaky pop, hydrogen is present.